In this video, I'd like to tell you a little bit about Superpowers, the HTML5 game maker. Superpowers is built with web technologies. It has a very small core that serves your projects and lets you collaborate in real time. All editors and features are plugins built on top of that small core. You can work over the internet with anyone. All they need is your project's address and password. But you don't need an internet connection to use Superpowers on your own. Superpowers runs practically everywhere, just like the web. Your games can be exported to run on most desktop and mobile operating systems. Superpowers comes with various importers. You can easily import 2D sprites as well as 3D models. In Superpowers, your game logic is powered by TypeScript, a superset of JavaScript. TypeScript provides optional typing when you need it, and it stays out of your way the rest of the time. In a Superpowers game, you are the director. You command actors to come on stage, you tell them which costumes to wear and how they should behave. A minimal game requires two actors, one wearing a costume and one with a camera. We can write all of this down in a script, but it's cumbersome. We can use a scene asset to replace all this code with a visual construction. A single line of code will then allow us to make all of our actors come on stage. Behaviors let us define parts for our actors. The awake function is called once when the actor is created. The update function is called 60 times a second. Once a behavior has been defined, it can be attached to one or more actors. Superpowers plugins can expose existing JavaScript libraries. You can easily make your own too and leverage the big JavaScript ecosystem. I hope you enjoyed this short introduction to Superpowers. Superpowers is currently in early access. We plan to open source it in a few months. By supporting our crowdfunding campaign now, you'll get instant access to Superpowers as well as its source code. You can learn more and support Superpowers development at sparklinlabs.com. I guess that's it, so thanks for watching.